point the gun. They sat there, and that's kind of one thing that I don't think anybody should ever see. Well, my nightmares for weeks after that. I would leave my apartment or room for like probably 2 weeks, just because all the stuff on my mind is just under lit, kind of exploded. And there's some threats. But that look in someone's eyes when someone's holding a gun, they have that. I don't think anybody should see that.
Troublesome people are often people in trouble. They may be mentally ill. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.